natty dreadlocks are where you come from.
All the California, California, coming home. I'm gonna see the folks I dig. I'll even kiss a sunset pig. California, I'm coming home.
There's something about being someone's sister and having grown up with them, knowing exactly how your parents are, exactly how your grandparents are, the way your house smells.
Counting them? 16 at least.
You're getting some good apples.
You have to hold it though. You ready? Hold it.
Right. I'm going to be a bad apple.
This is important because that could fall.
Hold down the ladder steady. Watch out, Sarah. You remember what happened?
You almost dropped. Wow, look at that. Bug in my hand.
We're almost down to half cup, and then we wash. What's the matter? Whoa. You sound like Sarah.
A daughter of Berkeley, if ever there was one.
Decided to take a ride to see what's really going down upon the north side of town. Towards the bar, the corner. Thank you.
water before?
I caught a plane to Spain. Went to a party down a red dirt road. There were lots of pretty people there, reading Rolling Stone, reading Vogue. They said, how long can you hang around? I said, a week, maybe two, just until my skin turns brown. And I'm going home to California. California, I'm coming home. Oh, will you take me as I am, strung out on another man? California, I'm coming.